Zorba the English Mastiff. This English Mastiff was a legend when it comes to some of the world's biggest dogs. You may know that when it comes to the combination of weight and height, nothing can beat this breed of canine. Many Mastiffs average up to 86 kilograms, but it's not unusual for these giants to weigh around 102 kilograms at full maturity. However, a dog comes along once in a while that amazes even the most seasoned big dog enthusiasts. That's where Zorba came in. Zorba the English Mastiff was so massive that he easily earned the place in the Guinness Book of World Records in September of 1987 as the heaviest dog, but shortly Zorba weighed a hefty 343 with a height of 37 inches at the shoulder. He was then measured at 83 feet inches from the tip of his nose to his tail and earned the title as the heaviest and longest dog in the world. No one is sure what happened to Zorba, but one thing is sure, that he will always be a legend among the world's biggest dogs. He was then measured at 83 feet inches from the tip of his nose to his tail and earned the title as the heaviest and longest dog.